Tessa. This is Dahlia. Dahlia is your buddy. Buddies are volunteers who show new students around the school.
Buddies are not your friends.
Not necessarily, no.
Have you ever thought of maybe calling them something else?
That look said it all. This is going to be my new life now, and all because of something I call Condom Gate. So Dad bubble wrapped my life and moved us from here to here. Welcome to Suburgatory.
They're people, okay? Just like you and me.
Pretty ironic that a box full of rubbers landed me in a town full of plastic.
Bleachers, cafeteria, glee club, nose job, nose job, nose job, nose job.
Yoo-hoo! Tell your wife I'm gonna drop off a pot roast!
I don't have a wife! A wife!
Crap.
It must be hard raising her all on your own.
I know why we're doing all this. It's because your mom feels sorry for me.
No, it's because my mom wants to do your dad.
Tessa, if you feel unattractive in any way, just let me know.
Mom.
Ooh, it's a little long. I could hem it.
I've only been here a few days, but so far, I can tell you. The teeth are whiter, the clothes are tighter, the teachers are fools, and the boys are tools. Here, in Suburgatory.
What's wrong with those two?
They have team spirit.
Is that just something that clears up on its own?